asthma. In this episode, I am going to show you those asanas.
Vajrasana. One should sit on the floor and start to breathe in. The back and neck should be parallel to each other. Close your eyes slowly and start to breathe in and breathe out. Repeat this procedure for 5 times. Ustrasana. Slowly lift your body and hold your feet. Pull your neck back, close your eyes, relax your chest and body. Breathe in and breathe out for 5 times. Supta Vajrasana. One should hold their finger like this and slowly start to breathe in. Along with breathe out, they should touch their forehead to the floor. Repeat this procedure for 5 times by slowly breathing in and breathing out. Vakrasana. One should fold their right leg like this and hold it with the help of left hand. Start to take breathe in and breathe out for 5 times. Relax your body and change the position of your legs. Now fold the left leg and hold it with the help of right hand. Turn your body and start to breathe in and breathe out for 5 times. Gomukhasana. Sit erect on the ground with your legs stretched out in front of you. Now, gently bend your left leg and place it under your right buttock. Fold your right leg and place it over your left thigh. Place both of your knees close together as they are stacked one on the top of the other. Repeat this procedure for 5 times. Padmasana. Sit on the flat surface on the floor by erecting your back. Start to breathe in and breathe out for 5 times. Paschimottasana. Hold your fingers like this and start to breathe in. Along with that, touch your forehead to the knee and relax your body. Now take breath for 5 times and breathe out. Purva Uttasana. Stretch your legs straight and lift your body with the help of hands. Your neck should be straight. While lifting your body, you should breathe out. Again, come to the normal position of the body by breathe in. Ardhahalasana. Sleep in this position and lift both of your legs up. Now start breathing in for 5 times. Repeat this procedure for 5 more times. Viparita Karani. Lift your hips with the help of hands and relax your body. Now start to breathe in and breathe out for 5 times. Machasana. Sleep in this position and relax your body. Now start breathing and breathe out for 5 times. Ujjayi Pranayama. Erect your back and form a chin mudra with the help of your hands. Close your eyes and concentrate your mind. Now start to breathe in and breathe out for 21 times. Nadi Shuddhi Pranayama. Close the right nostril with the help of right hand and breathe in with the left nostril. Now change the position. Close the left nostril with the help of left hand and breathe out with the right nostril. Repeat this procedure for 21 times. At last, sit in the form of Padmasana and pronounce the Omkara for 21 times. Shavasana. Sleep in this position and relax your whole body. Slowly start to breathe in and breathe out by concentrating your mind. If you practice all these asanas for over a period of 2 to 3 months, you can successfully prevent asthma from haunting you. And those who are not suffering from it, they need not to fear.